What's up YouTube, it's your girl Cosmi Chisholm here, back with another awesome update. So we're gonna hop on in, and I believe this is episode 24 of our walkthrough with Pokemon Sun. So I believe that I have to go find, oh, it's a Corsola. Hi, Corsola. Corsola's cute. I have to go find Kukui. Oh, hey, Lily. Lily! Chris, it's been a while since I last saw you around, but weren't you supposed to meet with the professor in Maley Garden? Oh, you're just there to stop plot, huh? I was gonna see how far I could go. Ah, you're there to protect the plot. Ah. Ah. I'll search from the bridge while you don't start around the edge of the garden.
It's a little good chicken. It's a golden chicken.
Oh wait, those are oh god, what are their names? Yeah, Volve and Altaria. Swablu, there it is.
It's a little golden Swablu.
It's Lydian, and our newly evolved ghost owl. I got to, because I love the animation.
Bye, bitch. It's a Cleffa! Oh my god, they're adorable! They're so adorable! It's so adorable, it must die. Even its dying animation is cute! I want one!
Yay, I lost!
Keep at it, kid. You'll get there. You'll get there, I promise. Lydian!
It's a Lydian. It's a Lydian. It's a Lydian. It's a bug.
Hmm. silver wind. Look at that. Where's our leaf? Stay in the ball.
I got a Lydian.
Pandora grew to level 33, and I can't sit on my knees anymore. God, that hurts. Oh yeah, I do need to get a Lady Baba. Lady Baba. Lady Baba. Summary of Lady Baba. It knows Safeguard, Match Punch, Silver Wind, and Comet Punch? The target is hit with a fury of punches that strike 2 to 5 times. Cool. Oh, I wish you a... ability. Early Bird. I like Lady Baba, so I'll keep Lady Baba. But Lady Baba's going in the... So yeah, I reactivated discussion, so names for Pokemon, I am all for it. Also on my Twitter page, if you guys want to comment, ask me questions, I will be more than happy to answer you guys. All you have to do is ask. And I will be more than humanly response. Answer you. I am not the type of person that will leave you hanging. I will do my best to get back to you. Because this, at the time it's recorded, is the night before I upload. So... granted, I always record between 8:30, 10 o'clock. So, yeah, Wonder Trade. I'm going to be doing a Wonder Trade video tomorrow night. So, fair warning if y'all want to Wonder Trade. Get on, though I will not be using Chris. I will actually be using my Moon version. So if you guys want to register my friend code, there is a video on this channel that has my friend code in it. And I will destroy that Lady Baba. Lady Baba! Excuse me. Bye-bye. Sam grew to level 32! Quit calling for help, you little shit, unless you're calling for a shiny. Didn't think so. Look away! Oh, that's neato. That's neato. Why can't I go past you? Hey, buddy. I can't go past her. That's weird. That's really cool though. I didn't notice that before. Good nugget. But Kukui! Kukui's over here somewhere. I'm gonna find it. Here he is! Here he is! He's getting zen. He's getting zen. Oh, Professor Kukui! Hey there, guys! What's going on with you two lately? Your eyes are shining extra bright today. Did something big happen? Only something amazing! Okay, Professor! You gotta hear this. The ultra wormhole opened up, like, right in front of us, and there was an ultra beast. There was an ultra beast there, man. You gotta tell Professor Burnett, too. Whee! You got to see the ultra wormhole. And an ultra beast to boot. That is amazing. Oh. Sounds like an even better reason to train harder. Train harder, yeah, on your island challenge. Maybe, just maybe, someday, we'll all be able to go through the ultra wormhole. Alright, your next trial is up on Mount Okulinkanali. What did you just say? I don't know this Hawaiian bullshit. You, come on. You can catch the bus to get there. Just head to the bus stop on Route 10. Alright. You guys can go ahead without me, Professor. I've got a hot date with a Malasada shop. Visiting every last one of them is my own personal island challenge. Leave it to Al. His stomach speaks for him. Roger that, good buddy. I'll be waiting at the bus stop for you, Chris, whenever you're ready to go. Hey, Chris, did you know know what. There's an observatory on a mount, on Mount whatever, and you do know what it is they do at an observatory, right? Hope you do, because I sure as heck don't. Now I'm out. See you later, good buddy. Oh my god, that was adorable. That was adorable. How is adorable? How is by far one of the... Rage candy bar. Cool. Is by far one of the most adorable goofballs I've seen and or met. Wasn't even a little nibble. It wasn't even a little nip-nip. That's alright. That's okay. Not even a little nip-nip. Nope. Nope. Here we go. Oh, I hear a rubber ducky. You're not a rubber ducky. You're a danner. Rubber ducky, I'm gonna find you. Rubber ducky, you're the one. Yeah, make a bath time so much fun. And I'm gonna run through the wild tall grass, and I'm just gonna go this way because I need to get... Yeah, let's go this way. Yeah, why not? See? I hear you, rubber ducky! You're not rubber ducky! You're some kind of tadpole thing. I will catch me a rubber ducky. Spirit shackle. Bye bye. I want a rubber ducky. First. Then mushroom. That's right, guys. I want that big mushroom. I like big mushrooms. You're not a rubber ducky. You're a ladybug. You're a ladybug bug. You're not a rubber ducky. I want a rubber ducky. I want the rubber ducky, and I will get my rubber ducky. Without rubber ducky, my team has no meaning. And by rubber ducky, I mean Psyduck. You're not a rubber ducky. I want my rubber ducky. I won't keep bitching until I get my rubber ducky. I'm gonna find you, rubber ducky. And when I do find you, you're mine. Bitch, can't you see I'm looking for a rubber ducky?
I don't care about your Pokemon. I don't care about your battle. I don't care about your damn Raticate. I want my rubber ducky. Your Raticate looks rather better than the Raticate in this region. Let me tell you something. Their cheeks are swollen like a baboon's ass. Their cheeks look like you could literally play the bongos. And they are ugly as sin. Pandora. We're gonna nuzzle. You're gonna be friendly. Hit yourself, because you're so strong.
Sparks! Go wild!
Hit yourself, because you're so strong. Bye-bye. So Leonid went to level 20... 32. Selene, it wants to learn Nasty Plot. I don't want it to learn Nasty Plot. Wingding Root to level 32. Wants to learn Agility. It shall learn Agility. You fast little fucker.
Holy shit! You guys are seeing this too, right? Oh my god. I think we found a granddaddy long leg. I think we found a long leg daddy. Grandpappy long legs. Don't kill it. Please don't kill it. Yeah!
And we're gonna catch the fucker. Because I know it's a water bug and needs it joyful.
Stay in the ball!
You fucker.
the quick bull. The bulls are quick. Fuck. Where's the bull?
I will catch this damn thing. Before my DS decides I'm gonna die.
Stay on the ball!
Good job.
I named it Link. Water bubble. Water bubble. Bug bite. Bubble beam. Bite. Aqua ring. Yay. Told you it was water bug. That's what I should have named you. Shit. Oh well. We'll catch Rubber Ducky next time. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. If you haven't already, subscribe. Commenting below is optional. And if you do comment, I will do my best to get back to you as quickly as I possibly can. I've been Cosmic Chisholm, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Have an awesome day, everybody.